A show with real stars singing real hits will be the hippest trip on the strip! The best of the 70s, 80s, and 90s. The mantra is classic hip-hop, dance, disco, soul. Hip-hop, dance, disco, soul. My point exactly. Do you need another Elvis impersonator in this town? Do you need another Rat Pack review? Do you need another magician? Or do you want to get down? Do you want to get funky? Do you want to get loose? Because if that's what you've come to do, you've come to the right place. Welcome to Eric Floyd's Old School Party!
This is how we do it. It's Sunday night and I feel alright. The party's right here in Vegas, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shore cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye on the gangbangers. Forgot about the drive-by. Gotta get your groove on. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up. And let me hear the party say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do.
Las Vegas does it like nobody does.
This is how we do.
All my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do.
Let's flip the track, bring the old school back.
Since you've been gone, all that left is a band of gold. All that's left.
Doctors on the same as on me once.
You look so fine.
You look so fine.
My type of hot baby.
You, I just want to make sure you don't get in trouble on Monday with your man. You
That's
ain't
right.
gonna get in trouble on Monday with your man, are you, baby? Oh, she said, I ain't no ring on these fingers right here.
Put one hand in the air and sway it back and forth before some D's. This is for love and unity. Everybody.
La 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 la
la la la la
la la la.
Come on.
Contagious.
never told me to wait and around and so now I can't, I don't know. All the ladies sing the song, come on.
Stop the beat.
My bitch better have my money.
Stop the beat.
Do rain, sleet, or snow. Not some, not hay, but all my cash. Or I'ma put my foot dead in her ass. Get it, Janet.
Yes, baby. I'ma start earning your cash right now.
Go. Go.
Don't. Din da da do do do, din da da do do.
Hey there, it's your girl Vivica Fox, sending a special shout out to my boy Eric Floyd. Congratulations on your old school party, having a future residency in Las Vegas. I want to let you know what a joy it was for us to co-host the shows together. It was like a funky good time with excellent performers. Everyone was having a great time. So, looking forward to have an opportunity for everyone to get Old School Party on DVD. You are an excellent producer. You are all that in a bag of chips, and I can't wait to work with you again. Once again, Eric, congratulations on the success of the Old School Party. Let's do it again.
Hey guys, Vanilla Ice here, giving you a shout out, and I want to give another shout out to my man Eric Floyd. That's right, he knows how to get down and party. 90s style, if you know what I mean. It's all about the 90s. So get your Cavaricci's on, get your FUBU gear. I don't care if you got a starter jacket, a cassette deck. Relive it and get it how you live it. 90s style, block party style. And nobody knows how to party better than the Goddess Empire. Holla on that and represent where you're at. Come on and join us. I love the 90s. I know you do too.
What's going on, y'all? This is Paul Anthony, Full Force, and your celebrity health champion and cancer champion, and my brother E to the F Floyd. We're about to do it again, the old school party. I can't wait. Last time I had a ball, this time we're gonna take it to the other level. You feel me? It's gonna be bad and bougie. You know what I'm saying? But let me not get started. Anyway, E, I look forward to it. Wanda, you know, it's nothing but love, and I can't wait to do what we're going to do, just like that. You heard me?
Hi, it's Melissa Morgan, and I want to give a big shout out to Eric Floyd and Goddess Empire Entertainment. I want to let you know what a fun time I had doing the old school party concert with them. It was wonderful. The audience was great. Las Vegas was great. I was great. And you know me. I did all my hits, Do Me Baby, Love Changes, and Fool's Paradise. Good luck to you, Eric. Goddess Empire Entertainment, and I look forward to doing the old school party again with you real soon. Bye.
Our next two guests are two of the music business's most successful female recording artists, best known for hit songs like That's What Friends Are For and Who's Sorry Now. And for the first time ever, the iconic Dionne Warwick and Connie Francis are going to take the stage together performing at the Las Vegas Hilton. They're in our studio now to tell us about it and a whole lot more. Good to have you here,
Hi,
ladies.
Andrew.
And gentlemen. Eric.
Hi.
Grand Divas of Stage in Vegas at the end of the month. Tell me about it. And Eric, I know you're the producer of the show, right? Can you tell us about it?
You know, we wanted to put together a show that would be deemed the concert of the century.
Yeah.
Two commercially viable performing recording artists who've been in the business for 50 years and are beloved by the world.
Mm-hmm.
And you couldn't get any better than Dionne Warwick and Connie Francis.
You really can't, because Dionne, just with your career alone, 40 plus years in the business, amazing sales and success. And you, was it the best female recording artist of the 50s and the 60s? Is that right?
That's right.
I got it right. There you go. I know my little information there.
You know what?
A lot of people would throw the word around pop diva when they talk about you two women. Would you embrace that term?
I hate that word.
I hate the word diva.
I was telling Dionne before, I have a lot of divas in my family. None of them are in show business, however.
Right. When it comes to that phrase, what would you say is the biggest difference between women like yourself and then, you know, artists that are out today?
The word itself was
has constructive connotations, right?
For opera singers.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm not an opera singer, nor do I profess to be. My cousin happens to be, you know, Leontine Price is her name.
Wow.
So she is a diva.
Right.
And that particular phrase was given to them, and it's been so misused over the years, you know, and given to people that have so much yet to learn.
That's right.
Wow. And I don't find it a very
complimentary.
There you go. That's the word.
complimentary term. No. Now, I know, Connie, that you've had a lot of success overseas in the UK. Most of your songs are love songs, too. And are you okay with me saying you've been divorced, was it four times?
Four times, and I fell in love every time I sang.
Every single time. So you're kind of an expert at the love songs themselves, right? Is that why you chose
I wish I hadn't followed my own advice. It was like, you always hurt the one you love, you know? And I met a lot of guys like that.
Very interesting.
And love shouldn't hurt. Love should be kind.
No, not at all. Now, you two ladies are both from Jersey, correct?
East Orange, Newark.
And we were both born on the same day.
And you guys were rival cheerleaders.
Where did that come from?
That's what I said.
interview.
Well, let me tell you what I read. This is what I heard. You can tell me if it's true or not, that you guys were rival, is it junior high school or high school cheerleaders, that you guys got into a little tussle, and Dion, that you shoved her into a locker.
Not so.
I was gonna say, if it's true, you are.
Oh, the paparazzi are the worst.
So none of that is true at all.
Went to East Orange High School. I was captain of my cheerleading squad. Uh-huh. I don't think she ever thought about being a cheerleader. She went to Arts High, which had nothing to do with cheerleading.
That's okay. Right. And I'm saying the only exercise I ever got was my mood swings. I did no exercise whatsoever if I didn't have a mood swing.
So we're going to put that one to bed. So now you guys know.
Actually, Arts High in Newark, they didn't even have a football team. Oh. It was strictly work, music, was it.
And that was it. So yeah. You guys got to make sure, find out who started that rumor and let them know, because this is not true.
I probably did.
You know, you've won, was it 5 Grammys throughout your career? What has your journey been like from beginning to end? If you could sum it all up, what would you say?
Well, first of all, it hasn't ended yet.
Yeah.
I'm glad to say.
Yeah.
It's been a wonderful trip. It really has. It's been enlightening. It's been given me an opportunity to travel. It's given me an opportunity for my children to be exposed to different cultures around the world. And to be appreciated is a wonderful thing, you know?
That's great.
I've sung some incredible songs that were written for me, and they seem to have paid off.
Yeah, I think so. I think so. Yeah. For both of you guys, I know you've written an autobiography, Connie.
Right, I'm writing another one now.
Oh, you really?
Yeah.
Okay.
All the things I left out in the first one.
Some added information. Right. And then you have the skincare line. How do you ladies plan on juggling all of that, plus the new, the Grand Divas of Stage that's coming up as well?
I'm going to find it very easy, based on the fact that, this thing is not going to last forever. And there are other things that I've developed over the years that I'm going to start paying attention to.
Uh-huh.
As you said, I have a skincare line, I have a fragrance, I also have an interior design company.
Oh, right.
And, so
see?
Whenever you need your stuff
done, I'm going to be talking to you.
Me.
Yes, I definitely am.
And I have a bagel shop.
Oh, I'm coming over to you too, because I need to eat. Eat and then go to the nice house. Well, congratulations to both of you guys. Eric, thank you so very
thank you
much.
For having
Best
us
of
here.
Luck to you guys on the event as well.
Good thank you,
baby. Thank you
that's
very much.
Right.
Yes.
Let us know when you have it.
I definitely will. Okay. A couple more weeks. Here we go.
All right.
And that's what friends are for. Good to you guys here. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Dion and Connie are going to be performing once again at the Las Vegas Hilton Hotel and Casino on stage together for the first time in history, May 21st through the 23rd. You definitely don't want to miss this.